we're going to show you how to put the this immobilizer on the ES2. Top controller. Okay, then just lift up the controller and isolate the panel. Okay.
So now we need to dismantle this area.
After remove, then lift it slowly. Careful the wire, motor face wire. We need the LNT, we need 2.5, 2mm, and longness just in case. Remove the charger. Just open the 2.5. Okay, so it's 1.5. Once all the screws is removed, then you slowly tip this one side over here. Just hold, make sure they won't drop. Okay, this is the controller, the battery. So just remove. Try to unplug the power, isolate it. This is the power plug. Remove it. Immobilizer that plug the box button. Positive, negative. Okay, so we need to remove it. So be careful, do not get the thing short. Let me tell you the connection. Okay, this red one. Okay, you need to put it direct from the battery. The orange is go up to the connector there. Output discharge. Now we need to connect back. Okay, you need to be careful over here. The screw is lined up all here. You might accidentally put the other way from by the battery. Slowly follow the hole. So here you need to be very careful with that wire. Make sure you press it in carefully. Make sure the wire does not rest on top of my dead cut. Okay. This is facing inwards. Okay, now it's nice, you see.
lock it. Then on. Lock it. Slot the meter and never on. The alarm is set.